day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture. That's a foul. A decision for the referee. As far as they're going to go. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Floats one over. Knocks it away. Has a look and has a goal. Has a hit! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Yet able to find the net. An intervention was very necessary. Aimed long and direct. Could move up a gear here. Looks to clip it forward. Celtic keep the ball, but anything meaningful with it. Griffiths. Surely has a swing at it.
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Griffiths. To stroke it through, cut out in the nick of time. Keeper's ball, dashing forward at pace. There's the end of the first half. So now the team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Aberdeen head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. They're properly into the second 45 minutes.
What first 45 minutes? Didn't deliver as we hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us.
Can he put it away? Sticks it away! And finally, he has breathed life into the game!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
Aberdeen have a free kick.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably...
He's gone for it! This has gone, presumably for offside.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
Tierney. So far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. referee's awarded a free kick. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
He just whacks it away. Chip through.
Aberdeen are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
He's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Celtic are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Good interception. Managed to get it away. Celtic chose to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded. And as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes.
Griffiths gets through on his own. Hits one. Looking for.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Celtic could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? And that is it. The referee has seen enough.